So, can I ask you a hypothetical question?
Oh, dear, I don't like hypothetical questions.
Well, I don't think you're gonna like the real one either.
Do you have the papers?
Not yet.
Oh, gosh, because you know the position that would put me in. You know, we have language in the prospectus.
Yeah, I know that the bankers can change their mind. And I know what is at stake. You know, the only couple I knew that both Kennedy and LBJ wanted to socialize with was you and your husband, and you owned the damn paper. But since the way things worked, politicians and the press, they trusted each other so they could go to the same dinner party and drink cocktails and tell jokes while there was a war raging in Vietnam.
I don't know what we're talking about. I'm not protecting Linda.
No, you got his former Secretary of Defense, Robert McNamara, the man who commissioned this study. He's one of about a dozen party guests out on your patio.
I'm not protecting any of them. I'm protecting the paper.